Surface area of the cube, cuboid and cylinder. To find the total surface area, find the area of each surface and then add. Surface area of the solid is the sum of area of its faces. Find the total area of all these faces of the box. We see that the total surface of the cuboid are 6. The length is L, breadth is B and height is H. Therefore, the total area of the cuboid is area of surface 1 plus the area of surface 2 plus area of surface 3 plus area of surface 4 plus area of surface 5 plus area of surface 6 is equal to H multiplied by L plus B multiplied by L plus B multiplied by H plus L multiplied by H plus B multiplied by H plus L multiplied by B. So that the total surface area is equal to 2 into bracket H plus H multiplied by L plus B multiplied by H plus B multiplied by L bracket complete is equal to 2 into bracket LB plus BH plus HL bracket complete, where H, L and B are the height, length and the width of the cuboid respectively. In case of the cube, all the dimensions are same. Then the surface area become 6a square. To determine the surface area of the cylinder, we divide it in three parts as shown. The two circular parts have the surface area is pi r square. The rectangular strip, it has the area of 2 pi r h. The lateral or the curved surface area of a cylinder is 2 pi r h. The total surface area of the cylinder is equal to pi r square plus 2 pi r h plus pi r square is equal to 2 pi r square plus 2 pi r h or 2 pi r into bracket r plus h, taking the 2 pi r common.